Hi trading guys, in a new video today I want to talk with you about MQL5 Signals. Mostly I'm talking with you about this website regarding investments. We are trying to search the best signals providers that we can invest money on and we'll start making profit. But today I want to talk with you MQL5, but for the traders, why it's so important to have your own personal page with the signal on MQL5 Signals. Guys, first of all, when we are coming to the market, what is our main target? It's to generate profit as maximum as it possible. And we need to use different options and different sources how we can maximize this profit. And I really think, and I will prove you why this website and especially like page with MQL5 Signals will help you to generate profit, to increase your profit. First reason why, this is the statistic. A lot of the people, they're trading in this market, but they are not tracking their own records. And it doesn't matter if you are trading in plus or if you are trading in minus. Statistic of your trading will help you to understand what is your weak points, what exactly you are missing. Remember, I was showing you one signal that trading in a good way, but he's trying to trade gold every time. And because he's trading gold, this gold making for him big risk. Currency is fine, he's trading in plus, but when he's trading gold, maybe he's passionate about this instrument, but in the end he's making the minus. But if he will not use MQL5, you are not able to see that. MQL5 will give you proper track record of your trading. This is the first point. Second point, when you start posting your signal in this website, you will be more responsible, because I know a lot of the people when they're trading on their own account, they don't care about equity, they don't care about like risk. But when you will start posting your results, when you will be public one, of course you will start thinking about that. Okay, equity should be nice, my risk should be not very high because there is the page with the risk. So you will care about your trading, and believe me, in the end, it will convert into the profit. Why profit? Because you will get subscribers. This is the most important point, you know, but no need to carry right now from the beginning that I need to make a subscribers. Carry more about statistic. Carry more about like to be responsible for your trading, and these things will convert you into the profit because you will start getting a lot of subscribers. And guys, I show you the example. There is no problem if your account, this is low amount, and I show you that in one of my video, that guy with only $300 of his account, by having a lot of subscribers, he's making $6,000 per month, and he's trading only like 3-5% monthly. So in the end, what all these things will give you, in the end, they will give you fantastically good CV. This is like your face. This is your face. And by having good CV, it means good track record. It will give you investments, not only subscribers, you know, because you will be able, even with starting with a small amount, in the end, you will be able to manage big funds, and it will be big, big profit. And this is, guys, the most important thing. I'll go to my laptop and I will show you example of one of my friend. He asked me to post his own signal. We posted. This is like super, super risky. He's trading manually, but I will show you how to post your own signals and what is the most important criteria that you need to pay attention on if you want to make this big, big green profit. So let's go to my left. So let's start, guys, a video. I want to make it short, but like very, very informative. So if in some cases or after watching this video, you will decide, okay, I need to create my own MQL5 signal, how you should do this? You are going to MQL5 website. In the section of signals, you can see in the right corner, create signal. You are pressing that and you will go to the section when you should mention details. So first of all, name. You see you have on the, also the option private signal for account monitoring, but what's the point? You should be public, because if you will be public, you will be able to charge this, you see, subscription price. So people that will be interested to have a copy trading of your signal, they can easily pay you this subscription price. So you should mention the name, then logging and password to your account. This password should be investor, because in the lifetime it's tracking all your result. Then account type. You can also easily monitor like demo account, but you will be not able to charge your subscribers. So in that case, it's way better to have a real account, even small one. Do not shine to post the small accounts. It's like way better in comparison that you will send demo accounts like with the several million dollars. So it's better to start with the small account, but make it public. When you fill all those details, they will ask you also about like description of your signal, and then you can easily go to the section of my signal and you can see your signal. I'm showing you right now the signal one of my clients. This doesn't mean I'm not recommending you to subscribe, because it's like super super risky, but you can understand exactly how it's working. So this signal is working only 3 weeks. He started trading on February. And what is the results we have? So this, we have initial deposit. Initial deposit, this is the starting amount for which amount he started trading. Also the broker company. So his broker company is Tehran Forex. He's mentioning server of the company Tehran Forex Life. And we can see their results. So in the first month, he made 64%, 64%. And in March, he already made 192%. I know this is the craziest stuff. This is like a manual trading, you know, because in section algo trading, we can see zero, maximum drawdown 30%. And for right now, like winning rate, it's 80%. But some people, they still like the style of that trading, you know. I prefer, of course, more consistent with the algo trading, few percentages with the lower risk. But some people, they like to trade in the same type of style. So, you know, you are decision maker and you can choose which signal you like and which signal do you want to use for your personal trade. But for right now results are really impressive, because from 750, 382% overall. This guy, of course, he will carry more about his equity, about consistency of his trading. I can, by the way, I will attach this link to the signal in description to this video, and you can easily track what will be later on with this crazy aggressive manual trading style of trading. Thank you very much, guys, for watching this video. It's very short, but please go to your laptop right now. Even if you trading in minus, if you need to improve your skills, you need to make your signal public. You need to track your results. You need to start working with the statistic, and in the end, it will give you subscribers. It will make for you a good CV of your like trader's profile, and you'll start making good money in this business. See you guys in our next video.